Thank you. Soren, you know you don't have to be here with me. You should be with your brother.
No, Gilfy. I could never be with those Tylos. I don't know why Claire would even think... Hey! What's wrong with him?
He looks like he's been moved.
All right, you Alex. Move it in, move it in. Come on.
Do exactly as he says or you'll never see the light of dawn.
Nice one, chap.
Felt a little forced.
It was awesome.
Oh, thank you, Jack. So tonight, we want you to...
What was it again, Jack?
To rest.
To rest.
So lean back, put your beaks up, and turn your faces to the light of the glorious full moon.
And sleep.
Soren, we mustn't fall asleep. I think they're trying to moon blink us.
Moon blink us?
Sometimes in the desert, owls would get exhausted and collapse under it. When they woke up, they just weren't the same. As if they'd forgotten who they were.
Gilfy, we are going to get out of here.
I know these stars. I could get us away from here, but the only way out is to fly, and we can't.
Not yet we can't. But we're gonna learn how. Whenever they're not watching, every chance we get, we're gonna stretch out our wings.
Do you really think that we can make it, Soren?
Together, Gilfy, we'll get away.
I'm cold.
Lovely little owlets, that's enough beauty rest.
Wakey, wakey, rise and shine. It's another glorious
day. Oh, no.
Soren.
Here we go, move it along.
Soren, where are we going now?
Gilfy, we need to act moon blinked.
Lots of pellet picking ahead.
You may have noticed that we don't like dawdling.
Anything with W's in it, we don't trust.
Come on.
Shuffle those talents. The sooner you get there, the sooner we start. The sooner you start, the sooner we finish. Let's go!